Hello Excel friend, today we are going to learn transpose function, and this function we will see how to convert vertical range into horizontal, I mean to say that how to convert column into row and row into columns. So this is very easy, let me show you how. This is the spreadsheet and I have a table. It's include 8 columns and 4 row. So I would like to convert this 8 column into row. So first of all, I have to select the range, then Control C, copy, okay, and go to paste special here, and then click this transpose function, and then okay. So this is convert column into row. So this is the first way, okay. Then delete all the data, clear all format. And the second matter is that I have select the range, then copy, Control C, and then a shortcut key, Control Alt plus V. So Control Alt plus V, and open again and click the transpose function, and this boom, and this is converted. So this is the second method. And if I would like to use a transpose function, so what should we do? So this is very important. First of all, we have to count how many column, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, and how many row, 1 2 3 4. So it means I have 8 column and 4 row. So first of all, when transpose function is convert this, so column to convert into row and row convert into column, so I have to select here 8 row and 4 column. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, okay, 8 column converted into row and 4 row converted into column, and here write transpose, then select the range, okay, close bracket, and not just press the enter, click Control plus shift plus enter, okay, it will show all the data. So this is the third way of using transpose. So I hope you will get my point. See you next time. Thank you for watching.